Hello, welcome again. We are solving questions from thermal engineering. The topic is properties of pure substances and steam power plant. Question number 76 to question number 78 have common statement. The statement is air enters a frictionless adiabatic converting diverging nozzle at 10 bar. 500 degrees Kelvin with negligible velocity. The nozzle discharges to a region of 2 bar if the exit area of the nozzle is 2.5 cm² and Cp is equal to 1005 joules per kilogram per degree Kelvin and Cv is equal to 718 joules per kilogram per degree Kelvin. Then question number 76 is the exit velocity of air. Option A is 55 m/s, option B 608 m/s and option C 576 m/s and option D 496 m/s. Exit Mach number 1.85, 1.48, 1.7, 1.6. Mass for air through the nozzle, option A 0.235 kg/s and option B 0.45 kg/s and option C 0.335 kg/s and option D 0.415 kg/s. Okay. So assuming the isentropic processes, the pressure at the entry of the nozzle is 10 bar and temperature is 500 degrees Kelvin. Exit pressure is 2 bar. So temperature at exit is can be found out by isentropic regulation. So T1 by T2 is equal to P1 by P2 gamma minus 1 by gamma. So we have all the values except T2, T2 can be found out that is 315.69 degrees Kelvin. So this is your 3 points, and now to find out the velocity, exit velocity, with given that initial velocity 0, applying the energy equation between inlet and outlet, so Cp T1 plus V1 square by 2 is equal to Cp T2 plus V2 square by 2, and T1 we have T1 is 500 degrees Kelvin, T2 is 315, and from this Cp is given as 1005, so you can see V2 is 608 m/s, so exit velocity is 608 m/s and exit temperature is 315. So now we can calculate Mach number also, V2 by C2, and C2 is the gamma T2, so the exit Mach number is 1.71. okay. And mass flow rate is rho 2 A2 B2. So rho 2 is not known, and but area at exit is known, velocity at exit is known. So rho 2 can be found out by the state equation, that is P2 is equal to rho 2 plus rho 2 R2, and rho 2 will be P2 is your 2 bar, so T2 is 5, and T2 is your 315.69, so rho 2 can be found out, so rho 2 is 2.2 kg/m³. So mass flow rate will be rho A V2, and this is rho A V2, so that is 0.335 kg/m³. Okay, so answer is 0.335. Mach number is 1.71 and velocity is 60. Next, a small steam vessel perfectly insulated and doing no shaft work causes a drop of 0.8 kilojoule per kilogram in the enthalpy of steam from entry to exit. If the kinetic energy of the steam at the entry is negligible, the velocity of the steam at exit will be option A 4 m/s, option B 40 m/s, option C 80 m/s, and option D 120 m/s. So the drop in enthalpy is 0.8 kJ/kg, initial velocity 0. So applying energy equation, we can have exit velocity, that is 400 m/s. So because this is 800 multiplied by 2, this is 400 m/s. 40 m/s.